Hi, my name is Rich Radke, and this is my lab in the ECSE department at RPI. I've been at RPI for about 20 years, and in that time my group has applied computer vision and machine learning to many different problems, ranging from LiDAR scanning large environments, to planning radiation therapy, to tracking the lineage of dividing cells. These days, my group focuses on algorithms and system building for large-scale, occupant-aware environments. For example, we build a smart conference room that uses time-of-flight tracking to understand where everyone is and where they're looking. We augmented this with cameras to further explore how group dynamics relate to leadership and performance. For many years, we worked with real-world camera networks in crowded environments to solve critical problems like camera calibration, person and object tracking, and human re-identification. This research was actually implemented in the U.S. airport. We work in massive multi-user display spaces to find intuitive ways for people to interact with big screens, and we design vision algorithms to allow humans to work safely in the same space as large industrial robots. We collaborate with industry researchers, government officials, social scientists, roboticists, medical physicists, and artists to do research that both pushes the state of the art and is helpful outside the lab. More than 30 grad students and 60 undergrads have passed through our group on the way to careers in large companies, startups, and academia. Maybe you'll be next.